Let's get this switched over. All right, hi, hi. Well, for those that don't know, and hey, Pop. My name is Pop Twilight. I'm a variety streamer here on Twitch. I'm gonna play some Dead by Daylight with a friend. So let me see if they're in Discord now. All right, I'm gonna turn back on the desktop volume. Are they in Discord? Yes, they are. Hi, Jace.
Hello.
Are you puppy? And that means it's perfect for you. Just come sit on my face. That's all you have to do. Just sit there and relax. Are you still in the middle of a match?
No, I never started one because you said
Oh.
you'd be there, so I've just been hanging out.
Oh, and you. Oh, my nipples are showing.
Oops. Bad streamer.
Did you. So, I got a new camera. It's the Aver Media camera. It's about the same price as the other one I had from Logitech. But, well, typically this camera is like 200 and something dollars, but it was on sale for like 179 or something like that. And then on top of that, I had a Amazon gift card thing, so it made it any cheaper. It made it even cheaper. And it does a wider view because the one from Logitech is their stream cam, and it does like a only a 75 or a 78 degree field of view. This one does a 97 or 98 or something like that, so it shows more. So before it used to only show like my face on cam, and now it shows like my chest area. So now I have to actually wear something. All right, you ready to go with you're playing as Kate?
Well, yeah, why the fuck not? One second, I'm in the store looking at things.
Oh, I hope this is not connecting to my Xbox. If it is, I'm gonna have to go downstairs and fix that.
Dab a bitch.
No, it's the Xbox Elite controller. Sometimes it likes to pair, sometimes it doesn't like to pair on Bluetooth. Because I can use the new Xbox controllers, which I should probably do. Because they, you could switch, it's, they made it easier between those to switch between the Xbox and the actual computer. Where you don't have to actually, worry about it turning it on, because when you do the sync button, it automatically switches. But the Elite Series 2 still tends to have a little wonky issue with it.
This is weird.
What?
So I have that separate dial for my headset so I can like control game and volume chat on the side, right? So it's flipped for some reason right now. When I turn the chat volume up, you go away, and when I turn the volume up, the game goes away. So, no idea. Oh well.
Yay, Microsoft stuff.
Yes.
Okay, I really wish my computer stopped connecting to my fucking phone.
Can't you undo that?
Yeah.
But lazy.
Well, I just did. I just turned off my phone thing. Because if it, like. Yeah, the other thing that I hate about my PC, because I didn't get one of the higher end blue, like I don't care it has Bluetooth in it. It's the wireless Bluetooth thing that's built into the actual motherboard. But I could have got the fancier motherboard that allows multiple Bluetooth devices connect to it. It only allows one at a time, so when my phone was connected to it, it wouldn't let my controller connect to my computer. All right, let's get this party started with some DVD. I was watching Detox the Nongina's stream before you messaged me when I was laying naked in bed.
I was watching Pump Amp's stream last night.
On was it on his What's the Safe Word thing
On
channel?
his Twitch. On
Well,
his
is
Twitch
it
channel, yeah.
okay? No, well, I don't know if it was like his personal Twitch or if he was using the what's the safe word one.
Yeah, he's been using the what's the safe word because he switched over to being a full-time content creator.
Okay. Yeah, I know he was on Angina's stream. Well, not on it, but he was messaging in her stream because they're gonna watch the final season or the final episode or whatever of Drag Race in Chicago, and then they may be doing a drunk Dead by Daylight stream.
That's kind of what they were doing yesterday.
Oh,
Ready
cool.
up, you're the only one.
Oh, I can't ready up.
Okay. We're almost at the end anyways.
So I got my new tag in. It's much smaller. The original tag I have, it's a size of a, I think it's a little bit bigger than a 50-cent coin, or maybe the same size. So I got one that's the actual like size of a quarter. I don't know if it's too small to.
I faced the doctor yesterday for the first time.
Oh, are you facing the doctor again today?
Yes, we are now facing the doctor right now.
Okay. Yeah, I hate him. He's not bad, but I still hate him.
I
Well,
didn't get
there's.
mad the entire, like, I didn't reach any level of madness the entire time I was playing that match.
Nice.
It was kind of, we lost, but I mean, I was still proud of myself. I was like, I didn't go mad.
Yeah, some of them are really good, and some of the doctors are kind of meh. They also redid his work now because I think he looks more. He's supposed to look more like how he was explained in his story that he was supposed to look. Because I think he's supposed to be a person of color, and before they made him like really blue and kind of yeah, drunk DVD. I've done tipsy DVD. I haven't done drunk yet. But yeah, no. And yeah, they upgraded his skin a little bit, but I don't know if it's now or if it's coming soon. But they also the corn map that we fucking hate, they're also making it way much brighter. It's a lot brighter.
This area goes nowhere. Yeah, so I got my chests. My next goal is just get 50,000 blood echoes.
Oh shit, he's here. Yeah, this is the one where you have to like do certain. The generators are much harder to find in this map.
Yeah, but it's a lot easier to like play Ring Around the Rosie here.
Don't see any generators so far.
Oh, I'm level one, so I have nothing.
Ah, shit, he found us. I found a generator.
He was chasing you and then came back and was just like, oh, I'm gonna look around.
Yeah, I see him.
And then there's a generator up in the
Fuck. Oh, he just ran like right past me. Ah, shit, he found me. He found me. He's such a super champion that he can character that he can just easily find you. And he can just spam his stupid ass whatever the thing is called. Such a large field.
I bet he has a perk to upgrade that.
Coming back up.
He just ran past me.
Ugh. He found me. He runs way too fucking fast. I noticed there's certain killers that seems to have faster run speeds. And he always somehow knows where everybody's at. But yeah, that's my thing. It's like, how the fuck does he know where, like, everybody's hiding? Because they also, like, I think buffed him. Yeah, there's, like, nowhere to fucking hide from him. Like, seriously, there's nowhere to hide from him. And I can't run away from it, because he, like, runs way too fucking fast. But I don't really have this a problem with this map, it's just... It's this killer, like... All of a sudden, like, no matter where anybody's hiding, he just is always fucking there. Probably not, but I don't, like, again, I don't understand how he has no perks. It shows he has no perks.
Yeah, you, like, don't see the perks of the killer.
Oh,
until the
game's over? Okay. But yeah, my thing is, though, he, like, I don't understand how he knows exactly where everybody's at. Like, he constantly finds us. Even when he doesn't do his little lightning bolt thingy. Oop, no, that's going louder.
Oh fuck, he saw me go in there. How did he catch up that fast?
See, that's what I'm saying. I was like, he's catching up really quick. Like, I'm not able to outrun him or try to dodge him.
And he's gonna put me in the basement. To be fair, I am a level 1 character right now. I clearly have no perks on and shit. I'm surprised I lasted this long. Well, I got down to one generator.
Yeah, it's like he, like, even when he, before he did his little static thing, like, he knew that somebody's hiding in some room and nothing was going on in that room, and I'm just like, I guess there's a perk.
Might have been able to find the sounds somehow.
Maybe, I guess.
No.
But I've never ran into a killer so far that's like that. Oh, hey.
Yeah, they're not gonna get me.
Yeah. I mean,
don't
we tried.
Save me. I'm almost dead. Getting the struggle points. Oh,
the struggles.
They went the wrong direction.
The struggle is real.
Struggle points. Ooh, I get points for basement time while I'm being hooked down there. I mean, I got a few points being down there when I was healing someone, so.
That's good.
I got 14,000 of the 50,000 I need. That wasn't too bad.
Oh, do I even... Oh, I don't even have a challenge select.
Yeah, because they closed the tomes.
Oh.
So I've been just doing the rift challenges. Just what I started with anyways, because I knew I would get any tomes since it was so late in the season. Okay. Well, you were fun, Cheryl, but you're no help, so let's be... I last time, I'll try again. What? Stop giving me hope. It's the first perk I can unlock with every fucking character.
You don't want that hope?
No. Not when there's better stuff to unlock. Oh wait, she's the vaulting bitch. Sure, fine. We'll do vaults. Ugh, I think I was playing against the same killer for like 5 matches last night. They were the nurse, and they kept employing the same tactics, and it was annoying as fuck.
Yeah, I ran into it where I ran into the same... Well, it wasn't back-to-back, but it was, I think it was a Freddy or a, Michael. I don't remember which one, but, yeah, we lost somebody. But yeah, they kept coming back, or not coming back, but it was... we. Went to another match, and then the next one, they were in it.
Yeah, they would, since we kept going to very grayscale, like, maps, the nurse would, like, hook someone, go a little bit far away, and then turn and face a wall so you couldn't see the bloodstain.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm assuming they use the camera to turn around to watch when someone would come and get unhooked. It worked several times. I will give them that. Come on, Doofka Zoe.
We have who hits Becky. Oh, y'all both playing as the same character too.
Yeah. I just have to pause. Because I might as well, like, if I'm trying to gain blood points, I'm just going to be, like, running around as low-level characters and just be like, let's try them. And if I, like, feel like I like their aesthetic, then I'll level them up.
Yeah.
But Kate's my main bitch. She my hoe.
I just pulled my hair.
I had a skill check go backwards while I was on a generator. That was
yeah. It's the doctor's thing.
Okay. I didn't fail it, but it still threw me off a bit.
Yeah, I failed. Well, it wasn't that. It wasn't a skill check for that, but it was a skill check to snap out of it. And I failed that one. Yeah. Because it, I was trying to snap out of it in a room. And that's why I was like, I was like, he was, like, way on the other side, and he walked so fucking quick. But yeah, normally I don't have issues in that map, normally.
When I was playing as Nancy, because I was using her chest perk to finish off my other one,
mm-hmm.
Like, it was really neat to see the scratch marks, because I kept that one on just to see, like, what
yeah.
it shows. They're very, like... revealing, but
yeah.
it does show pretty well where you go.
Yep, that's how a lot of Nancy's also I've seen they use it to deceive like killers. They'll like make it look like it's running off in one direction, and then they'll like fast walk because you have walk a different direction. So this map, I think we have to do the generators a little bit closer first, and then do the further outside ones. Because if you do all the further out, because I was gonna say if you do all the further outside ones, it's a lot harder.
That's fine. I just started with the one that was closest to me.
Gonna fail that skill check.
I had one start the instant I pushed it, and I failed it.
Yeah. There is no generators that way, if that's you.
No, I went in the shed. I'm scoping out some vaulting sections, because that's the perk I have on. If I vault, then I,
Who's our killer?
I didn't see it. Oh, there's a generator right here. I got the achievement for finishing the generator in the bottom of that church.
Oh, nice. Hopefully that generator is more, like, on the inside.
The killer's even doing anything.
I mean, he might. Oh, the killer's over here somewhere.
If it's the stalker, then.
Well, maybe not. I don't know. I can't tell. No. Well, because my cat is on or lit up. Nope, never mind. Maybe not. I don't see it. No, it shows. Yeah. Maybe the killer's in this area. I mean, they might be in this area, but they might not be doing anything. Oh, yeah. Oop, almost did that too soon. Show me skill check. Maybe the killer is AFK. Yeah, because the killer was over there by the generator. Are you the one with just wearing the blue shirt?
Yeah, I don't have a hoodie on.
Yeah, the killer was over here somewhere by the cabinet, by us.
Oh, I get to cleanse this faster for some reason.
Because if you have Scaredy Cat on. Oh, yeah, I see you. You're up here. Where the fuck is the killer? Because I can see it light up, but I don't see him.
Is it the Wraith? They're just invisible and being weird?
Maybe. It shows it's lighting up in this area. So he's somewhere over here.
Raider done. Alright, we're done. Okay, bye!
Watch, he's gonna come in and attack us now. Cause there are some killers like that. Ooh. Hex totem.
If you're cleansing, I'll wait to open this door. I'll 99.
Oh, you can open it. I'm good. I don't know where you're at. I'm by the other door, so I don't think I'm by you. There's another. Yeah, I'm by the other door. So.
Okay, well, bye.
Bye. I left. The other two were. I don't know what the other two were doing.
Well, let's see what the other two are doing. Oh, unlocking a chest.
Probably to get points.
Yeah, they're unlocking a chest.
Okay, who is our killer? Oh, is that the ghost or whatever? Is it the knight? Okay. Welling Bell, so yeah, it's him. That's who you thought it was, the Wraith. Yeah.
Must have been just digging around. Didn't care. Well, we would have heard the bell if he's running around.
But I think he was AFK. Because I think he was inside that little cove thing or whatever, which I'm fine with. Is that the one that you said that you're tired of getting is the hope?
No, slippery meat is you get gain grants up to 3 extra escape attempts and increase by 2%.
Shrine of Secrets. Ooh, Surge. Teachable.
What I really want is I want to unlock, like, Boil over level 3. So that way my tackle is much more effective. Ultra rare toolbox add-on. No. Another add-on. Sucks. Altruism's not too bad. Dark mist. Does that affect the killer?
I don't know. So there's like there's this one that's like thickens dark mist, and then one. Let's see.
Lessons.
Yeah, I don't know what that. I mean, can quickly look it up what it is.
I think it makes it difficult for all players. Or maybe there's like killers that have a thicker dark mist perk.
Maybe.
Lessen it. I don't know. Thicker.
Because there's also the one where you can hide the characters or something.
Yeah. I asked Brighton if he wanted to play, but he said they have D&D tonight.
Yeah.
But he said when Addy gets home from work, and I was like, well, that's probably later, right?
No, he's here. It says, pretty much useless, a P3 Claudette, and McAllen will hardly be seen with or without the thick fog.
Oh, so, okay. I guess it just helps with cover. Oh well, I thickened it for fun.
Yeah, because I think it thickens it, or like you can, if you don't want it to be thick, so you can see the killer. So you can either make it harder for the killer or easier. I guess I don't know. I have no clue.
It has its cons and pros, like obviously both parties.
Oh, yeah, somebody's like it gives mostly aesthetic value, especially the purple one, which gives a nice touch to map, but gameplay wise I find it I don't find them impactful.
Unless you stack them.
Stack
four. Ooh. Facing the plague.
Oh, I've never faced the plague. This is the first time.
Infected, use the pools of devotion found within the environment to cure yourself. If you wait too long, your infected indicator becomes full and you'll be afflicted by the broken status.
Mm.
Hello. So this perk where it's supposed to show me the closest generators has been fucking broken for a hot minute, because it shows me the furthest ones away now, and it's kind of pissing me off.
They may have changed it. Oh, there's the plague. Hey, I can see her thingy. Her wispy cloud thingy.
Yeah.
No. She has like a weird little wispy like smoke that comes out of her. Oh, we can't do anything right now.
Yeah, I was gonna say that, like, all the generators are locked off.
For right now,
Is
I
it only
think.
Cheryl? I know, like, Cheryl has the ability to lock that off. I don't know if anyone else does.
I think it's a perk from the killer. I think it's like the start of the game.
Well, this is dumb. Or maybe the killer hasn't loaded in yet?
No, the killer is. She's walking around. Maybe, I don't know. They have corrupt. Up there it goes. My fault. Did we get? Okay, we got it.
Yeah, I missed my last skill check because I was like, oh fuck it, we'll have it repaired by then. Guess not.
Oh, she went, put her in the basement. Oh, there is a fountain. I see it now. It's right here by this one generator. She's coming.
I'll go save the other bitch because clearly this other guy isn't going to do it either, so I'll just go. Oh, she sees me.
Gonna see if I can save
Come and
her.
get me. I don't give a fuck.
I hear the fountain. She's still chasing you? Oh, this guy fall. I guess the other guy came down.
Get me.
She gonna bring you down here, and I'm gonna be trapped down here with you. Found a key.
I always have the wiggle perk, and then they always put on a perk that reduces it.
Is she coming down here? Are you going down
Oh,
towards the
she's
basement?
taking me off to the corner.
Okay.
Hi. She's coming after the people healing.
Fountain.
That's
It's
all the yellow on the other characters.
yeah, the yellow is the people infected. The fountains are kind of close, like on the edge of some of the where the generators are. Or if you hear pouring water, that's where the fountain is.
Dude, don't run towards me. God
What the
damn
hell
it.
is
The
that?
other guy like ran to me to heal me and gave away with scratch marks. It was completely obvious.
Why did I scream?
I don't know. Maybe you scream when you go to unhook someone, because the guy that came to unhook me screamed.
Yeah, no, unless
In
it's a perk
purple.
that sh unless it's a perk that she has.
Probably is. Oh, is she over there?
Yeah, see the
Yeah.
fountain's right there. Or the other person is infected, and he's infected. What is that?
That sound.
Yeah.
That was a Oh, I screamed. What the fuck?
Yeah, I did the same thing. That's why I was like...
Oh, I screamed when she took him down. Oh, she throwing acid at me. What a bitch.
Maybe it's one of her perks. So yeah, you have to find a fountain somewhere.
Oh, I see one. It highlights on my map for me. Oh, she's gonna kill me, though. This isn't good. Well, this was a bad team-up. They have some good perks, I'll give them that. Like, players scream while unhooking, players scream when you
hit yeah.
someone. That's not a bad perk. I can't hate that. It's a good combo. I'll be interested to see what the perks are. But that generator on the house, that was a bad generator placement. That was terrible.
But we also never really played against her, so I'm not too sure, like, how to play against her.
She has a ranged poison. I saw that. Because it looked like little tendrils chasing after me. Oh yeah, you can see her, like, little wispy whiffs going, though.
Hello.
Oh, she's on your left. Here she comes. See, I'll give credit to killers too. Like, they know.
How the fuck did that hit me?
Credit to killers, because a lot of them have figured out like ways to navigate around traps, and they just assume you're gonna take them anyways. So,
yeah. It just feels like they increased the speed on some of the killers.
I don't doubt it. That or there's good perks that I'm just like, I don't play killers, so I don't know if.
Like, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Nope, in the basement.
I like how she's checking. He's not down. Like, he only checked one. And then leaves. Hey, ice lady.
$5 cents. They're not gonna help me. Because it would be very. Only healed now, so that's not helping.
Give me this point. Oh.
No struggle points for you!
Because I took a second to pause, but
I wish the second half of the boil over perk where it like distorts their vision of a hook within a certain amount of is like a little more effective.
Yeah.
But I mean, most killers probably haven't memorized where their shit is.
Yeah. I mean, they. Well, they all they have is corrupt intervention, no escape death, and then infectious fright. So that's
yeah,
what I think.
The, like, movement speed increased by 3. Oh, the furthest from her. Well, I guess that's where we started.
Nope, Nancy. I'm playing with the Kate.
Oh, that's great. You're moving to a new office space and you'll be have better time for making suits. Where's mine? It's overdue by a lot. Seeing a lot of William players lately.
Mm.
Williams and Jakes. Nancy, quit rubbing your shoulders like you're cold. I'm wearing nothing.
Nancy's always cold.
Waiting on you.
No, you're not. I can't click it.
Fuck you, you do this every fucking time.
Deviousness. They're doobly. How they feel.
Ooh, facing the Legion.
Part that bothers me at all, like, I haven't faced them yet.
Their power is active, that's you will be affected by deep wounds. Oh, great.
Because you got big feet.
Cleats!
Yeah.
I'm assuming that's the topic of conversation.
Yeah, he has cleats on, so as long as they don't beat up the floor.
They're rubber, they should be fine.
Hmm.
Right?
I don't know if they're rubber or not. What? Your cleats, are they rubber or like a plastic?
Fitty fitty.
They're kind of like a hard plastic.
Replace the floor.
Well, yes, I want to do that, but not now.
I know.
Why aren't we always by each other?
All four of us are by each other on this one. Hey, it's your
favorite they're redoing this map. I think it's this map they're redoing.
That's what you were starting to say about it.
Yeah. I think this map is going to be much brighter. If you look it up, they definitely redid this map. Oh, the killer's by us.
That's why I didn't hang out by the three of you.
Yeah, they made this map much brighter.
Oh,
I just ran and hid into the bushes. Ah, shit. Yeah! He found me. Yeah, they had to make some adjustments or something because their hit radius was a little bit bigger. Like, he was able to. I was already around the corner of the bell of hay, and he already hit me. There's no. Yeah, he's gonna take me to the basement. He's one of those fuckers. But, yeah, I was already around the corner of the hay bell, and he hit me. Oh, somebody got one of his totem.
All I want to do is play Ring of Pain.
He's hovering around this goddamn house.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna go away from the house.
I've only gotten to the bottom once.
There's a flashlight on that one. God damn it.
Excuse me. I can't really hide that well, can I? I always forget that, like, some killers can see that better. He's coming through who's ever behind the zeppelin thing. Still near me. Like half camping me. He's by the compound.
Wow. Yeah, he's just gonna camp you.
Douchebag. Hey, other guy that he damaged, do you wanna come get me? You're on the other side. Yeah, he's camping me like an asshole. Here comes the struggle.
He's chasing after somebody right now.
Oh, I hate hate that that goes into auto hook. I was 2 seconds away from not being auto hooked. He's gonna come for me.
Almost missed that skill check. Come here.
Nancy, slow down.
Okay, so most of the generators on that side's fixed, I think.
The one that's all the way on our left, I was working on.
That's the one I got.
One more over here that I was working on. There it is.
That one in the middle?
The one by the combine.
The worst one?
Yep, the one that William's already working on.
Ah shit, he's coming. He's coming.
Finish it.
Yeah, he's chasing after the other guy on the other map, though, over here. Where are you going? The killer's heading towards the other exit.
Oh, we got all the generators. That was a big question.
So go back to where we just completed it. I'm opening up the door now, because the...
He's coming after me. What a dick. Go away!
Door's open.
That's not the door.
Hey, you ran the wrong way.
Once again, I'm going to say this.
You know where the Columbine thing is? Or where that thing is? The big gigantic tractor thing? Yeah, the door is by that.
I'm not gonna make it anyways. It's gonna pick me up and hang me. This thing needs a fucking mini map, and I fucking
swear. No, they're not gonna give you a mini map, because that'd just make it too easy. But you ran away from me. If you stayed by me, you would have made it. Oh, killer's coming. I'm not gonna stay. I don't know why people stay behind, I guess, to see if they can get killer points. Bam, 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 bam. Ooh, slippery meat. That's where I guess you have a chance of unhooking yourself.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about a couple of matches ago, that I didn't want it.
Well, yes.
You start the trial with someone else. Secret.
I'm assuming they don't know who you are.
I guess. That's... So, does the killer know who the survivors are?
I don't know. That's the thing. I don't know what some of these
killer.
It says you start the trial as far as possible from the killer. There I go. Let's do that. If it's a tiny map, it won't matter.
Some fearsome ladies going on now.
For this specific check, this is something to do with nature. Both of you see the ship, and it looks like it was in a horrible storm.
I think it's a secret or whatever. It's like one of the ones that you can, that hides itself.
I don't know why they would do shit like that, especially if it's like co-op-ish.
It's probably so the killer doesn't see.
Oh, the killer gets, oh yeah, again, we don't know.
Yeah, because I think the killer gets to see.
Okay. Either that or it's one of those like, if you're the sole survivor, blah blah blah.
I'm assuming you look through it.
Which I haven't seen, but don't know.
As you notice, the ship looks like it is floating on the water. How? You can't really understand, knowing you're having your boating knowledge, but it is still, it's possible that it could be.
Oh, look. This map again.
It doesn't seem much.
Right. Ooh, there's a generator right by the door.
Totem.
No.
Oh,
I found
totem.
A totem. This one?
No, I was by other Nancy. I thought I was by you.
I'm the one with the jacket.
Yeah.
But that Nancy sure did run up real quick to try to take the fucking totem.
Yeah, she did.
Oh, healer's by us. Nope, that's by her. Yep. Nancy got attacked.
Nope.
What the? Okay. What the fuck was that? Did the killer activate something? Oh, I think it's Scream. Not Scream, Ghostface.
Oh, the shape?
Yeah. No, Ghostface.
Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah, the shape is... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Keep coming. I hear him. Excuse me! Ah, damn it. I thought he couldn't see me. But he saw me.
Yeah, I don't know where
the... He's coming back.
That's okay, I'm in a closet.
Yeah, I thought he couldn't see me, because, like, he's... He left. He's heading back towards... Yeah, he's heading back towards the other survivors. No, he's coming back. He's coming back. He sees you.
Fuck, how did he... He knew I was around that corner.
Yeah, like I said, they... It feels like they increased the speed of the killers.
What the fuck? I was over the window, and then he pulled me through.
Yeah, like I said, they fucked up. They did something. Because your hitbox is much bigger. Then, like, where your hitbox is, because it already showed you leaped over the window and he was able to pull you out. And they're just pixie generators.
They're not gonna help you. Yeah, because he was literally streamlining it for the other two, and I snuck out of the closet. And then he just...
I mean, unless he's cheating.
I've seen more screen cheaters than I have other killers.
I think the other Nancy's gonna come save you.
Probably, but he's coming my way now.
Yeah.
You were too blinded by
it. He's over there by you. I don't know how he knew where you were at. Oh, yeah, you can see the totems, I think, because of my skill.
Yeah. Because you map it.
Well, so, now you have two grapples in the bucket, and a third, because Rasper's also dead, so there's no problem in the piece.
This bitch is getting a totem.
That's not a bitch.
I know. He's over here by us.
Dude, my cat's going off when I'm facing.
Yeah, whenever you face... Yeah, because he's within a certain meter.
Oh, I thought it was within my character's vision.
Yeah, I think it's within their vision.
Yeah, but I was facing, like, this way.
keep heading our way.
Somehow knowing that we're over here.
No, Oceanus is... You can't find Oceanus.
You fucking knew where I was... Oh, I ran into a corner. Fuck me.
He ran right into him.
Yeah, I know. I thought he was gonna follow me over, like, around the corner to the barn.
The Emperor's upper deck. Sweet. Yes, the Emperor's upper deck.
Oh. I don't think the door is open yet, is it? Well, not the door, but the...
Yeah, there's no switch yet. I don't see one. Because it still showed you the generator while you were looking at the maps. And
yeah.
The icon in the lower left corner.
Rope is out.
Oh no.
I wonder where the hatch is. Cause he's probably not gonna let me go.
Probably not. It's not a very screen player-esque build. Well, at least they're right next to each other.
I don't like that.
I know, I mean, it's still absolutely fucking terrible, but... just gotta make sure you get the cat on.
Yay. Yay. I made it.
Survivor performing a rushed action within 48 meters from you has their aura revealed for 6 seconds.
Oh.
Generators are highlighted by a white aura. So I guess that does help narrow down where he would look like. He'd be able to, like, if he knew where the generators were, he could pick out which ones are being repaired.
Yeah.
That's not bad. New rift. Finished that one.
This sign not happen? I think there's a thing to do this not happening. Perp. Challenge.
Unhook a survivor safely or take a protection hit 8 times.
protect and hit?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, protection hit, apparently.
I guess that's blocked by that blow.
Maybe. There's two of you in a spot.
We started our mission on the basis of our turn here, so, but after we had already left, this feels wrong.
Apparently, I'm supposed to be playing, like, as a medkit player. No, I don't want Hope level 3. I want Kate's level 3s. Fuck off.
You want Kate?
I want, like,
Kate's perks.
Kate.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Much of the great.
No, lightweight's not
well,
bad.
I haven't been there for some shit yet.
My little wimpy arms. I need to do more push-ups and actually start working out.
Yeah. Look at the great.
Wanna come be my workout partner?
I have a gym here.
Well, that requires me to get there.
Yeah, and it requires me to go to you. How's that?
Yeah, but people come to me, I don't come to them.
Oh, you poor Uber Lyft person.
Oh, you poor little Omega.
Yeah, biking and driving my car.
I actually need to get a bike, or re-get a new bike, because I have my old bike that I left at the apartments I lived at, because it wasn't really that comfortable. And I think I popped a tire, and it's just cheaper to buy a new bike than try to replace the tire.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh, okay, I'll just get a new one. That's what I probably need to do, is look at bikes. So looking at rubber and other gear, but, you know, can never have too much gear.
There is a doorway.
Yeah, that's pretty factual.
Wheel.
I guess I left my letter on. Category? Isn't that all killer stuff?
It looks like the wheel is pretty intact.
Unless different characters have different categories. Huh. I really don't broaden my horizon much.
I mean, being someone who is a sailor or knows boats, you know that just by looking at the wheel, you probably couldn't tell whether it was functional. You'd have to actually attempt to use it.
Who are we fighting now? I haven't seen the Wraith in a while, and I'm okay with that. Oh, minus the one that just did nothing.
Yeah, there's that.
I don't count that.
Let's make a... Down? Yeah. What does the door tell me? I can go get my other ones.
I'm excited. New bed sheets Monday. Armrest covers.
Armrest covers? What is armrest covers?
No, they slip over the armrests on my chair because they're made of plastic.
Oh, so you're getting something that's a little bit more comfortable?
Yeah, I just got some.
Oh, this is actually kind of cool looking skin that she has.
With the Kate skin?
The one with the white hair and the black jacket.
Rock.
I actually like that one. We got a lot of blood points, or not a lot, but some blood points. You see the traps? It's the trapper.
The trapper.
There's a totem by you.
No, don't bring them in the church, you idiot.
No, he's over here, still by me.
Oh, okay. The wounded one ran into the church. I'll go get the hook. Oh, nope, he's going back towards the hook.
He's gonna put a trap.
Going towards you.
I can see him. Or he's checking the lockers. Uh-oh. Oh, she hit a trap. They don't really look to see if there's any traps, like when they
running around.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I get that you may not have a whole lot of time to look down on the ground. Yeah, this is the map that you have to actually have like somebody kind of distract them. There's still that totem.
Yeah, I was right next to it, but
she got him again.
Yeah.
That's the only totem I see on the map.
Right next to a hook.
She got. She's just crawling away, I think. Or she wiggled away.
Then ran into a trap.
Yeah.
She hooked over by you.
Is that her last?
No, she's got one more hook.
Looks like he's laying traps down. Yeah, he's laying traps down, I think, on top by her. Yeah. Is he just gonna camp her, or?
I don't know, I can't see him anymore.
He's probably back on the other side. Yeah, he's by her still. I think he's just gonna camp her. He's going upstairs, probably to see us. He's probably gonna try to see if he can see scratch mark. Yeah, he's upstairs. Oh, she's dead. Oh, he's coming. How did that hit me? They're fucking, yeah, they had to increase something how they wing, because he's hitting a lot further out. He's staying around me. He's heading towards your way. I don't think we're gonna be able to make it. Where's he at?
I don't know, I just heard and I got scaredy cat.
Yeah! He got me. How is it that other people, like, can dodge when it comes to, like, them swinging, but... He's behind you.
Remember, my objective is unhooking people. Ow. Well. I did that thing. You know, you're supposed to look down. I didn't do that. That's okay. It's my first hook anyways. And of course, struggle.
Is he just taking people back to the same hook? I see you lay your trap.
Trap right over the vault. Alright, he's heading back towards the church. Oh, he's gonna just camp people. He sees you.
Yeah, he's just gonna camp you. Chasing after me now?
I can't see him. I only see him grow. It's kind of hard to see against the grayscale back. Yeah, he's just kind of hanging around there. He's on your left, my right. So close. Here he comes. Don't run over the thing.
What is he doing? Maybe he picked it up.
Could have.
So the first thing that
maybe he's gonna let us live? I don't know.
Flies out of the webby type of shit.
Can we try to go do a generator?
I'm doing a generator. There he is. Yep. Found me.
No, he's, I guess, chasing after us.
So he tries to fight you.
Yeah, he picked me up.
Perfect.
No, he didn't put me on the closest hook. That's interesting.
11 piercing damage.
Maybe he wants. He's trying to get trapper point.
Oh, he's gonna put me on the hill. No, I was so close to it.
The target must make it.
Well, that'll put me a lot towards my objective.
Yeah, well, the Constitution's in.
Well, I got 6 out of 8 for unhooks and protective set.
Hey.
Oh, how fun.
You fucking kidding me? How often do you press the struggle?
It's a 16% chance of you getting out.
That's so stupid.
Yeah. Hey, look, you got out.
What a fucking
dick.
He's
got hexes out still. What the fuck?
What a dick.
Get them wiggle points. He's probably.
No. This is a dick. If I saw that trap, I would have been fine.
I saw it just as you turned the camera on. I was like, no, fuck.
Yeah, it was already too late for me, so I was like, fuck. Like, if I... But that would have been cool if I was able to make it.
That would have been neat. I'm sure he placed a trap at the other one, too.
That's what I think he was doing. Why he ran off.
Yeah.
Then the swarm in front of... Bullet attacks him.
I don't want flashlight upgrades. Spell them.
It's like, nope. You're gonna get flashlight upgrades because that's what you want.
Ooh, I'll take Dark Sense level 3. That's good. Oh, I have to choose between that and Lightweight 2. Not that I use it, but still.
I have Lightweight 3 coming up, so I'm probably gonna get that one. Because it, 3 seconds less. Maybe.
It is. It's just I'm trying to think of, like, that
yeah, what?
Lightweight with Nancy's ability will be really good.
Well, I know some people don't like that. Nancy ability, that one they think it's trash because they're like, who walks around? I'm like, I do, sort of. Like, if you can walk a little bit faster, it makes it better. Yeah, that's like. Addy and his sound effect.
I didn't hear this. I just heard tiny mouth holes.
Because it made a sound.
That's not a tiny mouth hole sound. As far as we know. Okay, everyone's readied, but the thing isn't counting, right? What the fuck? Whatever. Truthful canine.
Okay, yeah, it's gonna go play by.
Ugly savage.
You dodge out of the way of its butt, but it's not over yet.
was in a very promising sounding claw attack.
Right by you. You've survived this round. Now it's Giant Spider's turn again, and Giant Spider decided that he is also, again, gonna bite the wolfie.
So anticlimactic, I'm so sorry.
Now it's Giant Spider's turn.
Does that hit? It doesn't hit. How exciting. Make a constitution save. Oh wait, no, it missed. I'm sorry, it doesn't. You don't have to. Never mind.
I'm too old to get into D&D, apparently, because no one wants to spend the time to teach me.
It takes a bit to learn, though.
Oh, it does.
What you got.
And then Dusk tried to teach me Pathfinder, and we set up characters, and I was so confused the entire time he was trying to tell me how to do character setup. I was like, you're not explaining this well.
Just one under all of you.
Oh, okay, everyone start in the shack. Except for, are we missing one? She's probably outside. What's in the basement?
Oh, he's got that stupid damage thing where he's hurt all the time.
Oh. Does he get, like, a really nice upgrade for it?
It basically, you're hurt, but you do stuff quicker.
Oh, is that why we have the little skull down below?
No, I think that's because of a hex totem.
Okay. Well, I have a key. Great.
That's if you make it out, or if you can find the hatch.
I already have this key, though.
Yeah, you can have multiple keys.
I know that, but I never... Right.
Yeah, you saw that?
Yeah.
I bet he had that perk where you don't hear the bell.
Oh, it's the Wraith? I didn't see who it was.
Yeah, I think it's the Wraith. That sounds like somebody's working on one of the things over here. So... He's not going to see scratches in the very open.
I still like to walk. Oh, I guess we...
He's by us.
Oh, what? I thought he was going to go for you.
No, I can hear his bell, so he went back invisible.
Yeah, he's back invisible. He can chase you faster, that's why he's doing it.
Yeah, but some of them they removed that where you can't hear the bell.
Yeah, I'll let him. I just ran around a circle just for fun.
Oh, please don't say he's gonna take you over this hook that's by me.
Yep. How nice of him. And I don't hear the thump thumps. But he
saw me. He got me.
Oh, he ran around the other way. Okay, I was trying to follow.
Yeah, I don't know how he saw me. Okay, he is running really fast, even when he's not invisible. This game's gonna probably end real quick.
Yep. I'm on the same hook again.
Alright.
You guys are all waiting.
How did he find me already? He was already up on top of me. Like, I just ran over here and he was already on top of me. Like, he hooked you, I got unhooked, and I ran away. And he was already on top of me.
Find, tracking device?
Maybe.
Come on, Ninja Dude, you got this. You can totally unhook me. For the third time on the same hook, and I'm out. That's what I get for finding the key.
He has a hex totem somewhere that's causing issues. And the hex totem could be also what fucking us over. Oh, we found a hex totem. Where?
Nope, that's a bonfire. I just saw something like slightly glowing orange in the distance, and I thought maybe that would have been the same one. Oh, look, another toolbox. Oh, you found? Yeah.
He moves way too fucking quick. Like, it doesn't matter if he's in or out of his stupid fucking thing, he moves fast. Lucky, no, Lucky's not off yet. He won't be home until almost like 9 o'clock. Yay, complete that challenge. I just had to run around. Yeah, that's some of the streamers I've noticed, like when they complete challenges, sometimes they'll fuck over their team, so they can just complete the challenges.
The guy has like no objective, he's literally just running around.
Oh, be chased by the killer for a total of 30 seconds by playing Kate Benson.
Oh, he landed right in front of him.
I fucking hate that. When you think you get away and you like drop down, you're like, oh, hi.
And the rate's a bit more difficult too, especially when he's invisible. You don't like expect to look for that. I don't think the Wraith should be able to move while he's using his gun.
Yeah. Yeah. I kind of like Kindred because while I'm working on a generator, I can see if the killer downs somebody or knocks or hits somebody or like hooks somebody, I can see where he's at.
Yeah, that's a good
So, you know, should I stay on here or should I run?
One away from that. Okay, let's see. What did they have? Oh, wow. Holy crap. They're like purple everything.
Oh.
We were playing with two level 12 devotions, so.
Oh. Oh, yeah, anytime you heal, I think. Is that the nurse perk he's using? Because there's that nurse perk if you heal.
Penalty of 5% to our repair, sabotage, and total cleansing speeds. Oh, he had the hex on. Generators that aren't being repaired that have been started repair regress progress at 200%.
Oh yeah.
So he's got Sloppy Butcher, he's got the nurse perk, he's got a hag perk, and then he's got surveillance by the pig. Any regressing generator will be highlighted by what aura if the aggression is interrupted, or on a generator it will be highlighted in yellow. Oh, so he could tell if we were working on something.
Oh, that's Dookie.
Oh, while he's cloaked, he can see the aura of all survivors in 12 meters.
Oh, that's stupid.
Yes.
What else? It tremendously increased the wraith's movement speed while cloaked. Yeah, he's basically full verbal.
Oh, that's stupid.
So, yeah, that's why he was super fast.
Oop.
But interesting that he found a combination of, like, the other perks. I got no blood echoes from that match. Interesting that he found like combinations from other killers to work well with his.
He probably looked it up, because at the level that he is, most likely he probably looked up the route to build wraith. Because you can Google builds for your characters and stuff.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I'm sure there's some really good like people who can think of some smart shit like that. Yes, kid, I see you in the window. Hello.
Burnt human. Queen, what is that? Queen Z or Queen?
Queen Sinful.
Okay, Queen Sinful. I was like,
I love on consoles when people have to start fucking adding numbers just because.
Because they want that name.
Yeah.
Could, it's not an original name. Bum 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 bum.
No, you give him your healing potion. You just get to talk to him while you decide what to do with your healing potion. That's true.
Ah, dear Maddie. I'd really love to face some new killers so I can learn about them, but nope. Or, I don't know, see some new maps? Which isn't bad, because I should probably learn to.
Oh god, it's the Huntress.
Alright!
You already hear her.
Yeah. I see her. This bitch brought her over to me. Hopefully she didn't see me.
I'm not in this closet.
Is she by you too?
Yeah, she ran around the corner and activated the pallet. And I like just instinctively just went in the closet right away before they even came over.
Nope, there's no generator in there.
Pick her up so I can follow where you're going. Okay, she's by me so I can,
I'm just running the other side of the map. Oh, I see her. Oh, if she runs directly to me, then that's bullshit.
I can unhook. I'm right next to her.
Y'all are all over there by her, the Huntress. Yeah.
Like, it like showed up when I had a good skill check, so. Or a great skill check, so.
She's close by me.
She's not by me.
Okay, now she's not by me anymore. No, by light. I hear her, but I don't see her.
Yeah, her sound radius is ridiculous.
Oh, she's by me now. I think she's just staying within the... She's right by me. She's running towards y'all.
She was. And there she is. chasing someone.
How the fuck did she hit me? I was already oh my god, this is such the stupidest fucking thing. They had to increase the... They seriously had to increase something. She's just gonna put me on that hook. Oh, somebody got a totem. Just do the generators if you can. Yeah, they made it where her thing flies faster.
Oh, I just meant like she had some good aim for that distance.
What are the other people doing? Having trouble finding you.
Oh, I've crawled away pretty far now. But I don't think the others can see me because of her ability.
What's her ability?
Well, doesn't she block out other players?
I have no clue.
Maybe it's just one hooked. Oh, one's fixing a generator, one's just crouching. Make it to me. I'm just recovering right now. Come on, she's not there.
And they can also, the killers can also pick certain land, like map that they want to do.
Storm's bite is hurt. Storm's fucking is trying to bite. find a sweet spot in your spot.
Up in the basement for the second hook. Or third.
It is uncomfortable.
Very hooky. Oh god, that was so bad. During the husky. That bass.
She probably saw that.
Yes.
Yeah, she saw that.
These spiders all of a sudden figure you out. Don't really know what there, but they roll. They roll damage.
What?
I'm sitting in the corner of a building. She came running around, and I just like stayed there, and she didn't see me.
Don't stay too long, or you're gonna get them crows on you.
No, I'm moving constantly, but it was just hilarious because I was like clanking around the building piece.
Yeah, well, there's times like I've hidden behind something and like kind of wedged myself up in there, and they ran right past me. I'm like, oh, thank God.
That's literally just what happened. I was working so hard on this one, and you sabotaged it, you bitch. I hope that other player is working on a generator. She's like,
hit the spiders with some flames, and they don't seem to react well to flames.
Check the locker, I'm not in there.
I do like when they check lockers, I'm like, and they only check one, I'm like, why not the other three there in the room? Oh. So, League looks like they're upgrading their, they're doing the, because they talked about it last year. So, the client cleanup 2021 so far, or so far and what's on deck details here. So it looks like client cleanup that we're unblocking, or yeah, we're unblocking the Chromium embedded framework upgrade while investigating other opportunities. So we made a commitment to share reoccurring updates on what work we're doing to improve the performance and reliability of the League's client. Today in the 7th vlog of the series, see first, second, third, fourth. Oh no. We spent the first quarter of 2021 working to unblock our path to upgrade Chromium embedded framework. It says we still have some work to complete, but anticipate getting a new version of Chromium embedded framework by the end of Q2, which will provide a large number of player benefits. So I don't know if that means the actual client, like when you're playing the game, or if they're talking about like the actual, like when you first launched the game, that separate League client, which I still don't understand why I think it's Valorant, their actual game, their other game, its launcher and everything is like how it is with any other game. It's all built into one game, whereas League has two separate clients technically. So it has their actual like patcher client where you, and their storefront, and then you click the game and it launches the other thing, which I don't understand why they have two. Like, there's probably some technical reasons why they did it that way, but I've just never seen it. Reduce the client crashes, outdated CF versions don't play nicely with some hardware. If it looked like they were trying to, yeah, so if they approve this, it would work better.
Jesus Christ, they were working on that generator that whole time and didn't finish it? Ugh. They're not gonna save it. Oh, no, they're playing the crouch. Goodbye!
Did you...
I went to try to unhook myself, because there's no way they'll make it to me. So, at least I'll get struggle points. Yeah,
the struggle.
The Huntress was just running between my generator and a different one. See, the other person was working on theirs, but they must have been, like, I don't know, super fucking slow or some shit. Because they're playing the... They've been playing the crouch game this whole time. Like, when I was lying on the ground, they would just crouch and sit there. Have fun, queen!
Oh, that person, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's okay, I should have my unhook goal by now.
Did you hit the one on Puro or the one on Turtlock? They take damage. Kill some spiders. They still exist.
I played hide and seek with that killer for a bit. That was fun. Yeah.
They're both still alive.
Bam, 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 bam.
New challenge. Alright, now I have to hide within 10 meters of a killer without being caught for a total of 45 seconds. That's not too hard, that just ends up happening half the time.
Yeah.
And then the next one is epilogue. Level 3. I'll take that.
Luna, it goes for the bite. Does a 16 hit? You take 5 damage.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
Well, it's 29. No, I don't want that perk.
Groovy.
Yeah, it's supposed to be the three auras of the generator, the aura of three generators with it, which are in close proximity to one another. Well, that's dumb. It just
what?
So happened that, like, every time we started a map when I first started using it, they were, like, right next to me. Hey, Google. Lights.
Everybody gets 250 XP.
Yay, XP. Who are we fighting now? It's not someone new.
200.
A man that we probably hate. Hopefully it's not the twins. I haven't played the twins again, so I would know, I think.
I haven't played them since that match.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with Wraith. Oh wow, the loading icon is going really fast. That's slightly scary.
Means everybody's on PC. I have no clue.
I don't know what the knowledge you know is, so.
Rob's resting place. Hi, Nancy.
Nancy. Nancy Wheeler. I always kept calling her Meg for some reason, because somebody was like, that's Nancy. I was like, I know, but she looks like a Meg, so I called her Meg. I hear a weird humming noise. I think it may be who you think it is.
Oh. No, I don't.
The trickster. It's the trickster.
It's a different skin.
Yeah.
Sure.
Wow, the map is really bright.
Yeah, you want to do the closest one, or do you? There's a further one out.
I'm doing the one inside this thing.
Okay.
He ran the other way, so I assume this would be the same thing.
Yeah, he's attacking somebody. Oh, he's attacking the character that came with his map. Or that came with him. I'm surprised they didn't add a new map yet.
Or did they? Oh, is that it? They didn't add a new map for
it? Well, they should have. It could have been cool to do, like, in a corporate building or something.
Yes. Just, like, the loading screen. Neon lights and stuff.
Yeah. So many skill checks. Why is he over here? There's one further back here. Oh, because the killer's over here.
I was gonna heal him, but he keeps running, and I'm not gonna follow the scratch marks. I'm at a generator outside a shack.
Yeah, I don't know where you're at. I ran the other way because the killer cut me off.
To go heal the guy, but he kept running inside.
This bit blew it. God damn it.
Oh, I'm in the killer shack basement. Exposed. Does that mean he knows I'm down here?
I think so. Sorry, girl. Leaving you behind. Yeah, he's by you.
Oh, he throws a lot of knives.
Yeah, he has like 60.
Oh, the cracks on the screen are cool.
Yeah, that don't if he hits you too many, he'll automatically down you. So if you look at your player thing, that purple thing, as more knives he hits you. God damn it. I fucked up, so he probably knows I'm over here.
I can't go save Big Daddy.
Oh. Does he see you?
Yeah, he's already thrown at me.
Yeah, try if you, as long as you don't get hit by his things, or you can at least dodge them a bit.
Yeah, I kind of ran around some stuff. He's on my tail though. Oh. He got me with this big old knife. Oh yeah, you're far away. I don't even know if you can save the other hook. Struggled by.
And that totally happened. I didn't think he was gonna come around the corner that fast.
Is he just gonna camp you?
He's far out on the left.
And I can see where he's at.
Yeah.
Do you see him?
He's by one of the generators. He's coming back. Alright, he's out of sight.
So stupid.
Let's go back up on the hill.
Is that your last hook? No.
No, I struggle.
Yeah, he's probably gonna stay by you.
He's coming back to where we were.
Yeah, I'm out there. I won't be able to get you out in time.
I don't like bring any items into the match anymore.
Is he still by you?
I lost him.
Oh, he sees me.
Yeah, he's coming. Yep. Yeah, I've never actually had someone throw the knife, so I wasn't like aware that it was more of a flurry.
Yeah. Yeah, I think he is, yeah, like I said, I really, really believe that they, increase the, range on a lot of the killers because they're reaching a lot further. Well, he got her.
What was that? Oh hey, I hid within 10 meters. I guess that was what I should. I'm okay with having done that for. I'm not gonna get past it. Not to know.
Yeah.
I keep losing all my little points.
I'm just gonna waste your time, dude. Yeah, because he's just annoying.
No, I spectated, and you got stabbed right away as I spectated. I was like, that's an interesting sound effect.
I wish there was a way to, like, rank killers. Saying if they were good or bad.
While carrying a survivor, within terror radius suffer the exposed status effect.
Yep.
Nice.
That says, like, thing. It's Showstopper, or whatever the hell it's called.
Yeah, that was one of those classic Showstopper. It's the knives.
Yeah. Okay, it says enter my code, but...
Oh, the enter code for, like, at the store page?
Say what?
I thought you were asking about the enter code for the store page.
No, it's the code for something I'm trying to buy, and it's like, enter your 6-digit code. It's like, okay, it's not coming up. Yeah, there's no, like, code. Why tell me to enter my code if you're not gonna fucking give me it?
Fuck it. I'll support the game a little bit more.
Say what?
I'll support the game a little bit further.
Oh, did you buy something?
Yeah, I bought the Silver Moonlight outfit, but I think I'm gonna keep her red hair.
I like the hair, not the red hair, but I like the other hair, but yeah. The outfit, yeah, like, I like that hair, but maybe not with that outfit.
So that?
No, but I do like the outfit with the red hair. Yeah, there's like some characters, it's like, okay, why give some characters like all dark colors, and then you have this one character with this neon bright ass blue.
Oh, I'm clearly the wrong character. Give me a second here.
Are you gonna play as him?
I'll be Steve. Stranger Things. If a Demogorgon isn't the killer, I'm gonna be a little upset. Thick in the dark mist. One extra chest. Oh, it's Legion again.
The thing you see in the room is just. Yeah.
They can sense your location.
It doesn't see through the web. I have X-ray vision. Oh, well, you know. In that case, everything has changed. Blind sense, level 1. What you're talking about? I feel like this is knowledge that I don't know. I don't think you're gonna get punched up putting down these webs.
Oh, I haven't been on this map in a while.
Yeah, I was first introduced to this map last night.
Oh, Legion's right over here, and he already found somebody. Fuck me.
Oh, I see the effects.
I ran into the bush. He has y'all infected. Wow, he's like damaged all of us.
Yeah, I don't know how to cure myself from infection.
I don't think that. I think it runs away automatically or runs out.
It did.
I could be wrong.
I screamed at the other guy's down. I think we just have to heal each other before it happens. I got one generator.
He's coming our way. So I hid in this bush over here. Ah, he found me.
I didn't say he's going for you. I thought I would hide in that bush. No, I ran into a wall being a retard. Don't hit me, I don't care. I'm tired of dying. We've lost every match.
No, we won some matches.
We won the AFK match.
I won one of the other matches.
Yeah.
Attacking me while I'm on a hook does nothing. So, yeah, I think they... I have to read up, because I really believe... It feels like they have increased the killer's attack radius. Like, they're able to hit you far away. He's coming behind you. Why did the fuck? Yeah, he ran. Okay, yeah, he ran him towards me when I was trying to go hide. Same reason why I don't wear rubber socks. At least we can get points.
It's coming.
He's just staying by her now.
Sort of. Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he's just gonna stay by her. That bitch is just running.
The hunter or the other Nancy?
The other Nancy. Yeah, because sometimes the harder generators are the ones that you have to get first, which really sucks. Shit. He's over by me for a brief moment.
Oh no, he's not me.
Did you say run other Nancy?
I did, because the other Nancy was working on the generator. I had about 75 to 80% finish. It was the hard one in the open. Well, the Steves didn't make it. Well, I only have 54 seconds of hiding, which is something. Nice.
Stupid fucking crows.
Hiding.
What?
I was joking that that's where I was hiding because it was just a bamboo bush.
Oh, yeah.
I was in a corner though, so I kind of fucked myself over when he finally realized I was in the bush.
Oh, same. The
generator's not even worked on. You had that one.
That's two.
Where's she at?
She
right there. Yeah. So you're gonna try to come knock me down too? Bitch, don't crawl to me. You're just gonna let her crawl around? This is Dookie. Yeah, he's looking for me. She was working on the generator over here. Okay, so he's finally picking her up. Fucking stupid bird. So, bird, leave me. Maybe I can get to her.
It's probably just doing it as a tease. But yep.
What, is he by her?
Oh no, I just heard the thumping.
Are you deciding your full investigation?
She probably hasn't recovered either. She's been crawling. She's smart not to run.
I hate this.
They aren't very interesting maps. They're all maps you've seen before, just
This match is lasting longer than what it should.
Oh, absolutely. He's probably just running around destroying the generators right now.
Probably. And it sucked that the generators that weren't down are the ones that are closest to him. Like the ones that are out in the middle of nowhere. Or in the middle of the map. Yeah. I mean, she keeps trying to get that one in the center, I think.
There's two out here.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the one I kept trying to work on. This is the one I got 75%.
Well, it's back down to zero. Hey, his dick.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, he's just a dick. Some people think the Legion is either, because a lot of his masks are kind of similar to, the Purge. Yeah, so a lot of people think it's the Purge. Nope, I don't want to watch her. Oh, did she get the final generator?
Probably not.
Oh, she. No, there's one more generator. Oh, she found Hatch. The Meg found Hatch.
Good for her, Andy the Great.
Is that who died first?
Devotion 12.
Who?
I raided you with props.
Oh.
I don't know if that benefits you. I should probably carry a med kit since I have so many add-ons for it.
Mm-hmm. Alright, be right back. One moment, I need to go use the bathroom, and I'm gonna go get a drink real quick.
Okay.
I get comfortable again in my chair.
Yes.
With my nip hanging out again.
Nip, 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 nip. I got the black hair.
Ooh. Once I get her to level 50, I probably the next. I don't know who the next character I want to level. I'll probably finish leveling. Maybe I'll level David Bean.
Is that the one that can be shirtless?
Yeah.
I saw someone playing as that last night. I was like, hello.
Yeah, I didn't get the shirtless skin though. I got one of his others.
And the stairs. There's the bears.
Like, oh my god, we're ready. I can't find my other tank shirt. So I have a tank shirt that is like a full sleeve. All I can find is one that's like the sleeve, well not sleeveless, but like the whole muscle shirt style where it's cut down the side. I should probably like hang up my clothes in my closet and I'll probably find it. Cause right now all my clothes are just still in boxes, they're just on the floor.
I mean, you work from home.
Yeah, but I still need to hang it.
No one goes out, so.
Yeah, I need to also buy more mannequin things to hang my gear on.
There is nothing in that room. Your hand axe, well, yeah, it's in there. Right there.
Oh, there's one I've already played.
Torch is gone. What torch?
Ooh, this stuff feels weird. The eye stick. Eulet.
Oh. Are you going down that side of the stairs, or are you going down the other side of the stairs?
Virus can attempt to evade the killer by hiding in lockers.
Rim pantry. Also have a med kit this round. So.
Yeah, this one's not too bad going into the. Well, you have to. I think it has two things in the middle that you have to get. Yeah, this one with Trapper fucking sucked. But this is also the one you can still hide in, like, the bushes, not the bushes, but the, willows. Yeah, the cattails, whatever the hell those are called.
Good try.
That stuff.
Oh, it's the trickster.
Oh, did someone already get knocked? Oh, that's you. Did he instant grab you?
Yeah, I went into a closet thinking he was coming from the other direction. I more or less, again, I'm still trying to go for that objective. Do you might wiggle? I took off boil over, and...
I think one of our people are AFK, they're just standing there.
I took off the perk that makes my struggle better, and it literally made no difference. Like, my struggle rate was still going up the same.
I think it's once you get to a certain level on it.
It's at level 2. Level 3. Like, level 2 is 50%. I'm assuming level 3 is 75.
Yeah, we have an AFKer.
Great. Yeah, I see them just standing there. And the other person is hit.
Are you in the basement?
Yep. Almost hooked.
Why is that bitch running down there?
Getting hook two almost.
I think the other person's still AFK. Oh, he's by me. So they could have made it, maybe. Now he's back over there. Say what?
I just basically ran into the killer again.
It lights up immediately.
She's just sitting here. She was trying to destroy a goddamn hook for some stupid reason. It doesn't last long.
They hit me through the wall again. Charged as fuck. I just kept looking in the basement. Like, I was through the fucking door, like, the vaulted, and...
Yeah, it has to do with whatever changes they did, so I guess to make it easier for our killers to catch you or hit you.
He does have a long weapon, but it's still.
You're in a basement again?
Yeah, I'm in the basement again, and the other player is finally moving. Oh, he's around here because my scary cat's still going up, his mind shield's still going up. So
yeah. Players just vaulting back and forth now. Yeah, they're just vaulting back and forth. They're trolling. Yeah, the player's not doing anything. Yeah, they're just crouching. I should've just left him on the fucking hook.
Cool, I'll take time for basement. Yay, but I got my challenge done, that's what
found his lit.
As if the killer would have seen them going in there, and then...
Yeah, I think she's trolling.
Yep, there she goes.
Good. Right here, hatch. Found hatch. I should have reported her. Because they were just trolling. I mean, they probably were trying to get skilled. The one. I don't know. Can you see? It's whoever has the second most points.
That's me, good sir.
Okay.
That's not. That, it's probably Laser Yeti, because Technician belongs to Feng Mings, and that was the other player that died before us.
Ah, yeah, so then it's the other one. Oh, I forgot to
do it. Trolling. Did it!
Yeah, because they were just they were AFK most of the beginning of the game, and then they went and got you discovered on purpose, and then they just kept vaulting back and forth over a thing, and then died to the killer.
Yay, I got to the end. I got Tower of the Damned, an uncommon charm. That's my next one. No survivors down here.
The grenade is not. It's like to challenge. Show me what you got.
Slightly increases a lot.
Fully deplete 4 med kits. I can do that. It's either that or have you and another person complete a generator.
Four times.
Level 30. Teachable perks are now available. Luck. No.
skirt style socks. Ask Lucky, do you want to play DVD instead of DBD? Bum, 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 bum. Dead by daylight.
God, that's not a COVID safe party if I ever saw one.
What?
One of the fur groups I'm in, they really have it, I think, in Wisconsin Dells. And there's probably like 20 people there.
Oh. We got Dwight by Zombie Lord. We got a Steve Harrington by...
I don't care.
Glitch. I think that's Glitch. I can't tell you how that's Glitch because I couldn't see with the neon light shining over it. And then we got this bitch,
Zombie
Kate.
Lord X21 and Glitch 44.
And then we got the bitch, Kate.
Yep.
Looking all mean mug.
She badass now. A lot of compliments tonight, too. To deplete some medkits.
Medkit.
Does that mean if I get the teachable perk, does that mean it becomes level 3?
You have to get the teachable. Like it'll be a orange token for it to be teachable.
Yeah, but then does it upgrade it to tier 3?
No, that's teachable. It's teachable for other people. I think
you
have to level up.
I thought maybe like I would get to level 3 on the perks I want for Kate, and then it would be teachable. But it looks like it's going to be teachable first, and then
yeah,
upgrade to 3. God damn it.
Mm-hmm.
Do I see anything scary over here? What I have uncovered.
Haven. Well, looks like I'll just go in the gas station and start that one. Hi, Nancy.
I'm just making this new record. Because I'm still...
I'm trying to find something and I can't find it. Can't find it.
Game started.
I know. Trying to find something. Hold on. Because I was supposed to send something to somebody and. Who is it?
The doctor. And I saw electrical strikes go across the ground.
Oh shit. Yeah.
It's the doctor.
And he just like barely missed me. Oh, I found the fucking basement too.
He knew I was in here? What the fuck?
Maybe because he heard it. He's gonna take you to the basement.
He went right to my locker instead of a different one.
Did he just get somebody else, Zombie Lord?
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He's coming.
Yeah, I think Zombie
Lord. Legal free before then.
Zombie Lord, I think, is trolling too.
Bye! Get out.
Goddamn bird. Bird, stop following me. Fuck, I wasn't
honestly
there that long.
If this is the map I was on, I would totally, if I was the killer, I would totally go to the fucking gas station first.
Yeah. I have a med kit.
But I need to deplete mine.
You want me to heal you? He's coming.
I can't move. You locked me in the corner.
How did he hit me? He's chasing after me, but I don't understand how he hit me. There's a totem over here by me. Yeah, no, they increased the range. They had to increase the fucking range because I already leaped over and he hit me.
Guy's over there in his locker, and he's been in there longer than me.
Yeah, so it's apparently just bad desync. The range is not increased. I think it's the desync, meaning that there's server lag. So when the killer attacked you, they see you closer, and you're not. And on your screen, you look further away.
Oh my god, so the other guy is just sitting in the locker over there and not doing anything. Fucking zombie lord. He's in the basement with his sister. I saved you, you fucker.
Yeah, like I said, I think he's just trolling.
Oh, you getting out of the locker now? Cool, thanks. You gonna save me?
No.
I'm not gonna heal you, fucker.
Yeah, so it's just bad desyncing with the server. This game makes probably good money, and yet they have issues with the server, because, like, the ping is like 64, and any other games I have like 20 and less.
And the flashlight is still the retardest, stupidest tool.
You have to get it like right in their face. But yeah, if you have no mods on it, the flashlight's useless. It blinds them, like when I was a killer, but you have to have like really good upgrades on it.
Yeah. I just picked it up because I had already just been dead kid.
I guess I could go save. Oh.
Which one? Zombie's already down, I'm out, I'm gonna fuck this match.
Where the fuck is he?
Oh, you found him.
This is so fucking stupid. This is beyond fucking stupid. He's such a stupid fucking character. Maybe he's gonna drop me. Maybe he's gonna drop me off at hat, or it's gonna be a dick. Nope. He's just gonna be a dick. No, didn't have fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna break to eat something for like a half hour.
Okie dokie. Okay.
The chances of, I mean, I'm not the greatest player in the world either, but still.
Yeah, no, that's understandable.
Okay, I
go.
Yeah,
alright. Alright, bye. Alright, with that, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna stop the stream and then start back up again. So, Pup Twilight again. I'm a variety streamer, and yeah, that was me failing a lot at Dead by Daylight. Y'all have a great night.